a new Kardashian. She is here. It is crazy. You guys, the newest Kardashian was just born. Blac Chyna and Rob Kardashian welcomed the birth of their baby. Dream.
What? Okay, you guys are acting like that's the most beautiful name in the
world. It's a great name.
You know when you heard it, you're like,
no, I liked it.
I liked it too. She was
Dream.
That's even more out there than North and Saint.
No, I don't think so. Son is named King, okay?
Yeah.
King and Dream.
And
you
Saint and North. I mean, like, that's what this is, right? We're trying to one-up each other with the coolest baby name.
Are only celebrities allowed to do this? Or can we name our kids weird names, too? Like, computer.
I mean, you can, but people will judge you more
for the
male
gender. Please don't name your baby computer.
Well, good for the world. I'm not planning on having a child. I'm not pregnant.
Oh, I thought you were.
Oh, bummer. Okay, well, you guys, we're going to get into all the details of Dream's birth, because there are a lot, okay? But first, we have to talk about what happened days before Dream was born between Wendy Williams and Blac Chyna.
I live for some Wendy trauma.
No.
I really do. Okay, you guys might, like, you love or hate Wendy Williams, she is an entertainer. Try to tell me she's not entertaining in the way she delivers news and she garners an audience because of that.
She is very entertaining.
Whenever I'm watching, she's like, ugh, Wendy Williams. But I'm like, she's entertaining and fun to watch.
Sure, but she, okay, fine. You have a talk show. That's your job. You're supposed to talk about things. Kind of what we're doing right now.
Right.
I get it,
right.
Okay? But you have to understand, too.
How YouTube it?
How YouTube it? How YouTube?
She got a million subscribers on her YouTube channel that actually kills it, by the way.
Is that
check
what she
it
says?
Out.
How
and
YouTube
she made this promo. She's like, thank you for a million subscribers. And it starts by her going, how YouTube it?
That's
funny. That's funny. I love you. Well, I just love everything about her. I want to be the boy version of her. Sorry, continue.
Wait, I think I'm about to agree with your point. Go ahead.
Okay, I just think that she has no leg to stand on when people hate on her, because she uses her talk show as a platform to talk about everybody in the most personal way.
Yeah. Like she knows
them. Yeah, like she knows them. She's not objective. She's not sitting here giving out news. She's getting real, real personal.
And messy.
And messy. Mm-hmm. And it's not okay when you're talking about someone's family member, someone's kids.
So first off, what
mother.
Was she saying about Rob? She was going crazy.
So she basically was trying to tell the world what she thinks Rob should be in life, right?
Yeah, essentially about her relationship with Blac Chyna, saying Blac Chyna doesn't actually love him and that Rob isn't like a man's man.
Yeah.
Chyna needs that. And she was like, it's not even because of the weight, it's just because like he's not a man.
She was criticizing who he was as a boyfriend to her, to Blac Chyna, and that's awful. If someone came and spoke about your boyfriend or girlfriend, I would lose my mind, because I'd be like, you don't know them and you don't know our relationship. And that's exactly what Blac Chyna did. She lost her damn.
What's she saying?
Wendy's video has garnered so much attention. Obviously, people watched it on television, but it's also way over a million views on YouTube, so people are here for the drama. Continue.
Well, probably because they saw Blac Chyna's Instagram comment. They were like, I need to know how this started.
Right.
Okay, so I can't read it all because it's basically like the Bible, but I will tell you. Let's go here.
Oh, why'd she post that picture of her, though?
Because she wanted to call her a horse blank beep. Sinead, we can't cuss on this show, so censor yourself.
Okay. All right, so she says, in part, how dare you speak on me, my fiance, and my mom like you were at the Christmas table with us. I find it so funny how you love to talk about Rob and his insecurities, like at a point in time, you wasn't a 400-pound blank blank on the radio. Okay, make your own assumptions from that. She goes on to say, you want him to be like your husband? Rob is my man, mine. I love him for who he is, which is why we are together. And then I guess Wendy must have said something about her mother, because then she goes, then let's not talk about this little vendetta you have with my mom. Wendy blank, you're cruising. Honestly, truly, you go out there talking about my family like you just hit the can I say that? You just hit the something backstage. When I decided to do the show, I knew I would be letting the world see us, but your horse face blank woke up on the wrong side of the stable.
Oh my god.
Clap back.
Mic drop.
Clap back.
That is how
and
you
that's
dress.
Like, that's not even all of it, you guys. Literally. There is so much in here. Blac Chyna is mad.
She dragged her by her extension, that weave girl.
Oh, if we are picking teams, I want Blac Chyna on my team anytime I need
Hashtag
back.
Team Blac Chyna.
Playing devil's advocate, though, Wendy did go far. She did it probably for entertainment purposes, and I don't know if she thinks celebrities don't watch her show, but I am saying on the counter, Blac Chyna did create a reality show that was driven by so much drama. Mm-hmm. Every day at Clever, we were talking about the craziest things Blac Chyna and Rob did, whether it was true or not. They were doing it for publicity for their show.
Right.
So I do think that allows for some kind of conversation about them. However, Wendy did really go far with it.
Yeah.
Shanae,
please do.
What?
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, we have a picture of Shanae as Blac Chyna.
Do we?
Can you please find that? She's in a white dress with a white background. It is everything. We're going to find that and throw it up in just a second.
Okay, but you do your little thing.
But I can't swear, right?
Oh, Blac Chyna, you texted beeps.
Texted beeps.
Yeah. Is Rob still texting beeps? Yes or no?
Yes. Perfection.
I replayed that multiple times. Just like crying.
Oh, there you are!
You texted beeps, yes or no?
You guys, here is my thing. How are you going to come at a 9-month pregnant woman saying all this stuff about her soon to be father of her child, her family members, and not expect her to lose her mind?
You can't do that.
Are you kidding me?
That. Especially a pregnant woman. Yeah, you know
especially
that they
a
are
pregnant woman who's Blac Chyna.
Right. Blac Chyna is alone, but a Blac Chyna pregnant, you really don't want to mess with.
Like literally days before the birth of her child, I'm sure hello.
Even prior to this, you know she's crazy because she was tweeting her fiance. Are they married?
They're engaged.
They're engaged.
Her fiance's number. Like, she goes ham on social media. She doesn't hold back.
No.
Like, Blac Chyna is not somebody I want coming for me, but I guess Wendy also isn't somebody I want coming for me. But I was just living for the drama. I was sipping all the tea. I was here for
Has Wendy responded yet?
No, she kept quiet.
You think
I wouldn't respond to that either.
She's probably still crying.
On the other edge, though, on the other end of this, if I were Wendy, I don't know if I would talk this rude about somebody, because getting Rob and Chyna on your show would also garner a lot of views. So I guess she probably had to sit and think, like, is me talking crap about them going to get more views, or them coming on the show going to get more views? Because now the Kardashians are never coming on her show.
No, but you know what? That almost makes me respect her a little bit more, Wendy Williams, because clearly she doesn't care about that. She's like, I have a feeling about this, and I'm going to talk about it. Which, power
to
you.
I guess that's a good point.
But at the same time, just be nice, and don't talk about people's family members.
Like, go there.
You don't talk about people. There's two things you don't do. You don't talk about someone's children, and you don't talk about their parents and significant others.
Yeah, because
like,
it's awful. Touchy.
That's
a touchy
It's too
area.
Personal.
Yeah.
Well,
don't do it.
Let's get happy again.
Yeah, okay. Well, Blac Chyna probably doesn't care too much because she had a baby.
Yay!
Like you said, Dream Kardashian, Dream Renee, so she took her mom's middle name as well.
Mm.
I will say the baby is
adorable.
We have a photo. Let's throw it up.
So cute.
And you know, normally babies, when they're first born, they can look a little crazy, alien-ish.
Yeah.
But she literally looked like a little porcelain doll.
So cute.
She was really beautiful.
Cute. So Blac Chyna went to Cedars just up the street in Beverly Hills with Rob early Thursday morning. She had a C-section, so everything was kind of planned. That kind of allowed for her family to go with her. Her mom was there. I believe that three of her sisters were there too, Kris Jenner. You guys, the mannequin challenge that they did.
So good.
I saw that.
So good.
What?
Of course, the Kardashians would love
China
to the
to do that before
Amazing.
You give birth to a child.
There's no way.
Not
after.
She had a big belly in it.
Oh, yeah.
You guys, I think that just shows like how excited they were and just what a kind of vibe there was that day.
Yeah.
You can kind of tell because some of the Kardashians have been stopping by and posting things and, you can definitely like sense the love that was in that room.
Right.
Chloe tweeted.
Yeah, Chloe said, my new niece is absolutely stunning. So thankful I was able to land in time to witness this miracle happen. Praise God. And Amber Rose said, congratulations to my sister, Blac Chyna, and brother Rob Kardashian on their little bundle of joy. Hashtag Dream Kardashian, hashtag Proud Auntie. So cute.
Aww.
Also, we already knew that there was gonna be a birthing special. This sounds awful. There was going to be a special TV episode to kind of chronicle the entire birth of the baby. That happens next month.
Ah!
And then Perez Hilton also was saying that now we kind of know who's going to be on it. Her mom, her siblings, Rob, obviously. And then there might be cameos from Chloe, Courtney, and Scott. And Courtney and Scott were also seen going to the hospital to go visit. No word if Kim will be involved.
Girl, you got the
yet.
Scoop.
I know. Damn.
Literally.
Were you there?
Are you Blac Chyna?
Do you want to be the spokesperson for that family?
She's like, every point.
Look, I'm
You're
online.
The speaker of the house.
Yeah. She should probably like hire me or something, because I
every
like,
time a controversy breaks, Sinead's right. like getting the mic set.
She doesn't even have to look at her notes. She's like,
it will happen.
That's hilarious. No, but in all seriousness, you guys, leave it to the Kardashians to take over all news this week.
Oh yeah.
Seriously. I thought there was a protest happening in the streets of Beverly Hills. I was like, whoa, there's a protest. Someone's protesting Donald Trump. No. People were literally just trying to get closer to the birth of Dream Kardashian.
That's crazy. You know, we're close here at this office. Cedar Sinai is less than a mile away.
Oh, yeah.
We should have gone.
We should take them lunch.
What? Take them to lunch?
No, take them lunch. They're probably still at the hospital.
Oh, hi. You don't know us, but we brought you some lunch.
They've seen our face. If they've been online, girl, right. They might not recognize us, but we talk some stuff about them.
Oh,
yeah.
Love you guys.
Yeah. But anyways, happy things, right?
We're happy. They're happy. All right, you guys, let us know what you think in the comment section below about China Dragon Wendy Williams and also their new baby Dream. What would have you named the child? How you naming babies? All right, that didn't land.
That was
all right.
Good.
I liked it.
How you naming them babies?
All right, you guys, click over to the left to find out why Victoria's Secret is no longer cool.
Or click to the right to hear all about our clever mukbang.
Mukbang.